bust it.
The Bucs will lose. The Bucs will lose. This is a tale about all those fellas trying to do the things that the coaches tell us. They get shot down because they're overzealous. They look at other teams and then the Bucs get jealous. Okay, Vinny, why ain't we winning? Could it be the defense got your head to spinning? You see Mark C waiting on a pass, but when you go to throw the ball, they knock you on your ass. Sunday's mission, folks are wishing, but the Bucs can't win under any condition. They come out on the field and people start to cheer, but then they go get up and get themselves a beer. The second half starts and the Bucs are in it. People get to thinking that the Bucs can win. If there's 3 minutes left, we're up by 22. But you know what'll happen, man, the Bucs will lose. I've seen it before, man. The Bucs will lose. I don't even know why I waste my money coming out to the damn stadium, man. Word.